Hi everybody, it's Peter again. Today, I'm introducing a new video series. It's called 36 Exposures. In those 36 exposures, it's my intent to tell a story. And I have several different stories lined up for future videos. And I'll get to the video in a minute. First, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you really like the content I'm providing on this channel, consider subscribing. It really does help. And another thing that I do every month is I give away a free art print. And all you have to do to be in the drawing is go to the sign up page. The link will be in the notes below the video. And on that, all you have to do is put your first name and your email, and you'll get my weekly emails, and they are easy to unsubscribe from if you choose. There's a link at the bottom of each and every email, so no big deal. And you could win a free art print. So, on with today's video. I've been in photography for 37 years. Professionally, that is. And I chose the idea of 36 exposures because back in the day when we shot film, we used 36 exposure rolls of film. So I'm going to try to tell you a story of my 37 years in photography in 36 exposures. And I do have many other titles that I'm working on for future videos. So, I really hope you'll watch the entire video. I hope you enjoy it. So sit back, relax, and we'll talk to you soon. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye for now. Bye-bye. Thank you.